Scott. Do I get your hand signed off?